from out of this world, weighing in at 274 pounds, He-Man!
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
What a punch! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Knee drop. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in.
His shoulders are down. Digging deep for a kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Sharp knee. You got to believe this one's over.
Boom, nasty impact.
Clothesline!
He's not looking like himself here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Yeah, but he's still... We've seen this before. There's no way he's giving up now. Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Not today.
This might be it.
Oh, my. He's stumbling some now. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Set it up.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The end may be near, folks. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Effectively using the knee.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He might have it.
Is he done?
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Here he goes. Is he done?
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Harsh impact. Oof.
This could end it in a hurry.
You gotta believe this one's over. Here's his moment, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's playing with him now.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Incoming.
Oh, what impact.
Can he score the pin? Kick out at two. Well, that may have been a slow count.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Showing off some of his speed there. Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Down with a power bomb.
That should do it.
Cover, cover.
How does he keep doing this?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me.
What power! Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
He goes for the cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
This is amazing.
He's lining him up.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's too quick for him there. Ani dodges out of the way.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
The intensity of this has been incredible.
Right to the spine.
Boom! He knows he's in trouble.
Going for the big one. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, here he goes.
He's still in this.
Is he done? Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
Here it comes. He's got him. He might have it.
Ooh! But can he follow up here?
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Oh, how resilient was that?
Wow, I thought this was over.
When this guy's on, look out.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Slam down hard.
This one is over. I think that slam caught.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Victory.
Yeah, big win for that young man.
Wait a minute.
What's he thinking now? He's thinking he's not
finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Corey, this match is over.